This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside. Stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
Oh! Here they come.
Enemies ahead!
Sure, that's fair.
one, brother!
You stopped. I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider when even Tyr tells you just how desperate they were. Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
You sure love to make a racket, don't you?
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
All right, what'd you break? Fuck ever.
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
Going to work.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Amir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it. In any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot. For years, I'd see Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock and Sindri,